It's Alba García Yayue, and I'm a visual artist from Barcelona, Spain. I've been in the Kunstiftung for 2 months thanks to an artistic exchange grant between Angar in Barcelona and the Kunstiftung here in Stuttgart, and also thanks to the Kunst Institute of Barcelona and to the Kunstverein. I focus my artistic research on the cultural limits that constitute an object as a particular and independent entity of the environment and the relational links that it establishes with the other material hierarchies. I'm interested in the elements that show the interconnection between bodies and repel them as dependents. I formalize my research in artistic installations that consist of a material, organic, and performative part and a discursive one. Now, in this residence, I'm working on an installation called Unsteady Consistency. The state is a temporary situation of things whose condition is subject to change. And consistency is both the quality of matter that resists without breaking or deforming, and the quality of remaining stable and covering the aunt's ideas. Consistency is a quality of the state which is mutable. Therefore, consistency is only stable for a period of time, and it's never constant in the matter. The consistency of matter, like the ideas, becomes volatile and fragile when the body is exposed to a condition that causes it to transform. For this installation, I work with decaying apples as material. Once the apple skin has been pierced, it oxidizes on contact with oxygen and soon loses its shape. Just as the consistency of the apple is quickly transformed by contact with the foreign, so is one sense of self, which is created or destroyed through communication with others. The sense also requires exchange, so beliefs become volatile and fickle like matter. In this way, the other part of the installation is composed of a sound piece. In this piece, we can hear a foreign voice speaking German. This voice stands before her story as a witness narrator, and she describes 5 interactions with a second character, where the meaning of their own self-narrative is constructed or destroyed in relation to the other.
Er runzelt ihr Stirn und lehnt sich zu mir. Er verschränkt seine Arme und schaut auf meinen Mund, versucht etwas zwischen meinen Lippen zu finden. Er kratzt sich am Kopf und dann am Kinn. Er macht große Augen und wartet. Erwartet eine Bestätigung von mir.